after almost 200 pages of a chapter book, what do you think the ending is going to look like?
The beginning of this story looks like a circle.
You guys ready?
Yes.
Okay, here we go.
We talked about the power of circles and building community. And that's what Steve Tessinera has really done. He's built a little town inside there, and they all feel like a family.
And look down at the ground.
Steve Tessinera, or Mr. T as he's known, teaches third grade reading at Manatee Elementary.
Do you think the tiger will be okay?
In their discussion circles, Mr. T encourages every student to contribute.
If you don't talk, you don't grow.
He cherishes everyone's input.
Stefan, that's one of the best things that I've heard all year, brother.
And there's no shortage of fist bumps.
Boom. Every day, I try to create the class that I wish I would have had when I was a kid. I'm not sure what I'm gonna do with this tiger.
His mission is to make reading fun.
Wow, I didn't see that one coming.
And he knows the stakes are high. Third grade is a crucial year for students. It's the year they take the Florida Standards Assessment, or FSA, an exam that's one of the determining factors in whether they advance to fourth grade.
What we look at oftentimes in our world is data. And the data early in the year showed that we didn't have a lot of boys and girls that were at a proficient level.
Anybody willing to try that out?
Facing an uphill battle, Mr. T decided to start staying late 2 days a week to work closely with a few select students.
When we looked at where our kids were at and then where they needed to be, we realized that that might not be possible just in the regular school day.
The we he's referring to is two of his fellow third grade teachers, Maureen Duffy.
Crisscross.
And Kim Johnson.
Very nice, good job.
Both of whom also tutor small groups after school.
The kids seem to enjoy it, and they seem to really get excited about coming.
To me, every kid is an individual. Every kid matters. Every kid wants to feel loved. Every kid wants to learn. You just have to find how they want to learn.
What do we do with those dots?
Our third grade team has helped our boys and girls really, really make some good gains in a really short amount of time.
In tutoring, we took a test on because of in Dixie. I got 100 for students, and tutoring got 100.
With teachers willing to go above and beyond the call of duty, these students are in good hands.
Teaching it's what I'm good at, and I'm really blessed with that. It took me a while to figure it out, but I love being a teacher. Even on the hardest day, I like being a teacher.
For Lee Schools TV, I'm Adam Wright.